behold the beauty of the Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you with the hands of our sins.
Look at your neighbor, tell him he's a mighty God this morning. Look at your other neighbor, tell him he's a mighty God this morning. Jesus is mighty. What a mighty God. Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Lord, you're mine.
Lord, you're mine.
Lord, you're mine. the enemy this morning. We're going to sing this one more time. Just Lord, your mind. I want you to focus your faith on the very thing that you battled this last year, declaring that 2012 is going to be a time where God's mightiness, His awesomeness is going to be demonstrated. Lord, your mind.
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 Lord, your mind. Fighting. He sits at the right hand of the Father interceding. See, many of you this year, you're going to enter into a place of intimacy with Jesus. Into me, see a transparency with Christ this year. Or instead of trying to fake it, instead of trying to pull yourself up by your bootstraps, you're going to lift your hands and say, God, I can't do it. I've been battling this, I've been battling that in my own strength. And you're going to see the salvation of the Lord. Even now, the scripture talks about there's one man that beats his chest and says, Lord, forgive me, cleanse me, help me overcome. And there's one that says, God, I'm thankful that I don't have those sins. He had pride, he had arrogance, he had religion. But there is a release of intimacy that man that understood that he was nothing without Christ, that will release victory throughout your entire life this year. A fragrance of Christ. The oil of the anointing that comes when we come before him and humble ourselves as a son, as a daughter. Would you embrace that this morning? Men and women alike, would you embrace the love of the Father this morning? Would you know that you know this morning that you've been adopted? Come on, just say, Lord, thank you that I'm adopted. I have your name. I have your DNA this morning. I have your very fragrance because you're holding me and you're loving me. And you see my faults. You look past my fault and you heal my very need this morning. I love you, Lord. And I live my voice to worship you.
Thank you. Everything you need.